rocks and a thing of water that's inside the pumpkin. Okay, so then it's gonna react and form a gas. And then that gas is gonna build up in the pumpkin, will light the gas on fire, and that's what's gonna cause it to pop. Pay close attention because it's really quick. Heat and electricity, right? So technically, if we touch it with the battery, it should spark.